the Christian Institute has invited me to speak about the ways in which biblical teachings should affect government and laws and politics.